The words relating the birth of Christ have been the source of many beautiful hymns, but are we catching the symbolic truths of these words? Bethlehem means city of God. And where else could the Son of God be born but in the city of the human heart? For the only begotten Son of God would not be confined to a single human birth. One historical birth 2,000 years ago, but is born in every pure heart, willing to bear the love of God.